Well, time now is 5:07, and our Education Nation tours continue this morning. Today, we are highlighting Fontainebleau High School in Mandeville. WDSU News reporter Blake Hansen joins us on the North Shore with more on the school's Bulldog Buddies program. Good morning to you, Blake.
Good morning, Randy. We are at Fontainebleau High School, and it would seem almost like we showed up at D1 College this morning with everyone we've got behind us. We've got the marching band here, as well as some of the cheerleaders, as well as the color guard, and a lot of people out here. But first, we want to talk about their Bulldog Buddies program. And to talk a little bit more about it, we have some people that are involved in the program, Monique Hebert, as well as Mia Piazza and Paula Simo. And first, Monique, I want to ask you, explain how this program works.
The club is designed to create friendships between those students with special needs and the typical teenager. And we have about 400 active members in the club this year, and we're all about creating friendships beyond differences.
And Mia and Paul, you guys are both involved in the program. Mia, what do you like best?
I like being able to watch the buddies make friends with us and just interacting with them.
And Paula, what do you like best?
I like to make new friends.
Yeah, that's good. That's good. So a great program that you all have that a lot of people like here. I've got some of the buddies behind me as well. And we also have, as I mentioned, an enormous band that is behind me this morning. So whenever you guys play a little bit out, you can go. There we go. So we had the band play over me at the end here. Again, Education Nation continuing all this week and next. And we're going to go inside of the school and talk about their kitchen program coming up in our next live shot, in our next half hour. We are on your side in Mandeville. Blake Hansen, WDSU News. Back to you.
A band is giving Blake a run for his money in terms of sound level. Well, you can learn more about Education Nation in New Orleans on our website at WDSU.com. Our special section includes in-depth reports exploring issues affecting our schools and also the success stories happening right here in our own backyard. All you have to do is click on the Education Nation link on our homepage and make sure you watch WDSU for more reports in the days ahead. Well, someone who